Greetings, rail fans. This is Kyle from Wheels of Steel, and in this video, I made an impromptu trip to the CSX Memphis sub because I read that CSX 1976 was on M536 on this day. Anyway, I started my day in Huntington, Tennessee, where M533, a Nashville to Memphis manifest, was rolling through town. Once M533 cleared Huntington, I decided to chase it out to a place called Wingo, which also happens to be the north end of Tresman Siding, where the reason I drove up to the CSX would be waiting to meet M533. I'd catch M533 again here, and because of the fact that I was out the door in 5 minutes and forgot the charging cord to the train phone, this would end up being a parcel catch. Thank you. After M533 met M536, I got across the tracks and repositioned myself to get a quick shot of M536 before taking chase to McKenzie. M536 had CSX 1976 trailing, which was recently repainted into the CSX version of a Conrail Heritage unit. Now in McKenzie, I figured I might have time to set up the tripod, but since I was already hearing M536 running up that hill into town, I figured I'd just start shooting, so I could catch the train rounding the curve in McKenzie, leaving former Louisville and Nashville trackage and entering onto former Nashville, Chattanooga, and St. Louis tracks. At this point, I decided to let M536 go and decided to work my way further down the Memphis sub to Milan, where just before I got into town, I saw M533 stopped. I'd later find out that it was stopped to provide L449, which was working down around Humboldt, space to work. Anyway, here's M533 one last time before I called it a day. If you enjoyed this video, please like, comment, consider subscribing if you haven't, and as always, thanks for watching.